The Demon Slayer mark appears on demon slayers after experiencing life-threatening conditions, usually when a demon attacks them. Tanjiro's awakened after he was attacked by a demon called Gyutaro. The marks look like tattoos or scars and grant the bearer extra abilities to help them in battle. They can increase speed, strength, and agility. Demon marks also come with a price, as most with the mark die by the age of 25. Tanjiro's Demon Slayer mark is on his forehead and resembles a flame pattern.